But the club are on the edge of the Premiership precipice. Will the mighty fall?
Forward by Farrelly. Ferguson gets to it strongly. Drop for Gareth Farrelly again.
This is the moment to stand up and be counted. And Barmby takes on the responsibility. And Coventry feel that justice has been done. 1-1 at Elland Road. 1-0 here. Up goes Dion Dublin! Coventry have equalised!
Well, well, well. I said it would be a cushy 5 minutes now. Howard Kendall's got to endure 2 minutes of unbelievable pressure.
Salford, Howard, back comes Hutchison, who's been such a tower of strength for Everton. Michael Ball as far away as possible.
That's all over, Martin.
It's the great escape for Everton. They stay up by the skin of their teeth. Intensive care still needed at this famous football club. But this crisis has been averted.